Okay, so this is Canada 2011. We want this to be a family-oriented event. Basically, what we're asking is that people refrain from bringing alcohol downtown. People who do bring alcohol downtown, it'll be seized and there'll be violation tickets issued. But basically, people should be encouraged to come downtown and have a terrific time, lots of great entertainment, and we're hoping for a very peaceful event.